Stop sitting around worrying about the $20 cut long guy. That $20 long guy, or as you may call it, your competition, works for customers that think that $20 can support his business. Remember that you have insurance, equipment to pay for, and not to mention a family to feed and clothe. So it doesn't matter what others charge. Stay focused and charge accordingly.